Hey guys, this is FatherStack here, and this is my first episode of Assassin's Creed 3rd Original. This is my very first PS3 game, so we'll get going to the intro. Yeah, so that was the intro. This was 2005, I think, and those graphics are stunning for the time. They're absolutely spectacular. I'm going to try and go through the whole game. I'll try and get all the flags, kill all the Templars, and do all the views, all the viewpoints. So, here we go. I should also mention this is the PlayStation 3 version of this game. This is a PlayStation 3 version.
That's
enough, Mr. Man. We need to pull him out. Now. Alright,
we're going to try and
roll. Just roll around aimlessly until it continues to the story.
Information we need, Mr. Miles.
Information? I'm a bartender, for Christ's sakes. What do you want me to do, teach you how to mix a martini?
We know who you are, what you are.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Don't play coy with me. There isn't time. You're an assassin. And whether you realize it or not, you've got something that my employers want locked away in that head of yours.
But I'm not an assassin. Not anymore.
Yes, your file indicated as much. Something about an escape. Most unfortunate for us. What do you want from me? For you to do as you're told. The Animus will allow us to locate what we need. Once we have it, you'll be free to go.
I am not going back in there.
Then we'll induce a coma and continue our work. When we're done, you'll be left to die. Truth be told, the only reason you're still conscious is because this approach saves us time.
You're insane.
So what is it, Mr. Miles? Live or die? Lie down.
Sorry for cough for that, I'm a little bit sick today.
Where am I? You're inside the Animus, which is... It's a projector that renders genetic memories in three dimensions.
Genetic memory?
Seems you'll need a bit of a tutorial. Very well. We'll start simple. What is a memory, Mr. Miles?
It's the recollection of a past event.
Specific to the individual remembering the event.
Yeah, sure.
What if I told you that the human body not only housed an individual's memory, but the memories of his ancestors as well? Genetic memory, if you will. Migration, hibernation, reproduction. How do animals know when and where to go? What to do?
That's just animal instinct.
Now you're arguing semantics, Mr. Miles. Whatever you call it. The fact remains, these creatures hold knowledge absent the requisite first-hand experience. I've spent the past 30 years trying to understand why. I discovered something most fascinating. Our DNA functions as an archive. It contains not only genetic instructions passed down from previous generations, but memories as well. The memories of our ancestors.
And the Animus lets you decode and read these DNA files.
Precisely.
But there's a problem. This is the specific memory we're trying to access. Unfortunately, when we try and open the memory, your mind withdraws. You lack the confidence to step into your ancestor's body. That's what happened earlier. You got knocked out of the target memory and pushed back to a more stable state.
Why?
It's your subconscious. It's resisting. We found similar reactions among patients who undergo hypnosis to relive traumatic events. They can't jump directly into the specific memory. They need to be eased in. Even then, there can be problems.
So how do we fix it?
We find a memory you can synchronize with, and we move forward from there. You'll get used to it. This is the closest we can get, so it's where we'll have to start. I'm uploading the tutorial program now.
So that was quite a long intro, so this is the tutorial. I've got a different setup than usual.
Warning, data stream unstable. Attempting to restore synchronization. Hello, Subject 17. This tutorial has been prepared in order to better acclimate you to the Animus's control system. Instructions will follow shortly. The synchronization bar represents how in sync you are with your ancestors' memories. If you ever fall completely out of sync, the Animus will restore you to your last synchronized position. You are currently dangerously close to desynchronization. Please follow all forthcoming instructions in order to restore system stability. The Animus utilizes a puppeteering concept to control the actions of your ancestor. Unloading subroutines to validate your body's adaptation to the Animus. We will begin by exploring the default actions of each input. While standing still, use the head button to observe your environment.
So you press angle and look around. I should.
Good. Use your empty hand to walk through these jar carriers without causing them to drop what they're holding. Proceed to the marker to continue the synchronization process.
I should mention I've got a different setup than usual. I usually the capture card captures the audio and the video of the game I'm playing, and I use my mic to record my voice. For some reason, playing a PS3 game as opposed to a PS1 or 2 game, it isn't recording the sound of the game, so the audio from the game. So what I'm having to do is, I've got the microphone right close to the TV so you can hear the audio of the game and hopefully hear me as well, so I'm hoping this is working. I'm usually loud as hell, so I shouldn't be bothered hearing my voice.
Well done. The Animus differentiates between two fundamental actions. Low profile and high profile. Low profile actions are socially acceptable. High profile actions are more action oriented. Hold the high profile button to see how your heads up display changes the context of the puppeteering inputs.
So it changes in the top right hand corner. Press on.
Excellent. We will continue your synchronization process by testing some high profile actions. Grab and throw this individual onto the marker by using the empty hand button in high profile.
High profile. Grab.
Good. Using your legs button in high profile will allow you to sprint. Sprinting is useful to escape from soldiers or to get closer to a fleeing target. However, be careful not to bump into anyone, for you can lose your balance and tumble to the ground. While sprinting, reach the marker before this man does.
It's almost impossible to lose this.
Well done.
It's a tutorial, so they're never hard.
The Animus will also provide other important information. The social status icon gives you information on your social status. The different states will be explained in context soon. This icon appears when a soldier is looking at you. The yellow color means the soldier is either unaware or suspicious of who you are. To illustrate the change in awareness level, you will stealth assassinate this soldier. First, lock onto your target. Now, select your hidden blade. With your blade selected, walk up to the soldier and assassinate him by using your armed hand button.
There we go. How like the way he doesn't have a fist. This is a tutorial. Or got in the game.
Who killed this person?
Some of the voice acting in this game is pretty awful. Some of it's good. Kristen Bell, who does Lucy, she's good.
The dead body has alerted the soldier and changed his awareness to informed, as represented by the red witness indicator. Aggressive actions or socially unacceptable behavior undertaken at this time will likely provoke an armed response. Provoke this soldier.
I'm going to provoke this guy. You just bump it down. There you go.
Social status icon has changed to exposed. Use the ladder and try to break the line of sight.
You'll never get away!
I've always wanted to do a let's play this game.
Excellent. The line of sight has been broken. Now, run into the roof garden to hide from the soldier.
I'm going to do the roof garden.
Good. Your social status indicates that you are hidden, but the soldier is still looking for you. Wait until your social status changes again.
Although this is probably my least favourite Assassin's Creed game. I do like it, but there are parts of it where it does become a bit repetitive.
Well done. The soldier has lost your track. You are now anonymous, and you can exit the hide spot.
Yay!
Excellent. Being anonymous will fill your synchronization bar and make your job as an assassin easier. There are different places which you can use to hide. However, you must always break the line of sight first, and then use a hide spot to vanish.
So that's your hiding places up there.
let us continue the demonstration of blend. Blend can be activated with the passive use of your legs. You can mimic a scholar and pass near soldiers without arousing suspicion. Use this to reach the marker behind the soldiers.
That's like what you saw at the start, him blending as a scholar. I hope this picked up my voice alright. I'm feeling pretty shitty, so it's understandable if I'm not speaking very clearly.
Good. Now that you are fully synced, a new ability is available to you.
Yay.
Referred to as Ego Vision, this sixth sense helped your ancestor understand the intentions of people around him.
White people have information, yellow are assassin targets.
Remember, Ego Vision will only be available once you are fully synced.
The red are guards.
Please
and...
Please note that following the Assassin's Creed, your ancestors' way of life will assist you with staying in sync. The Creed consists of three tenets. First, never hurt an innocent person. Second, always be discreet. Third, do not compromise the clan. Should you lose sync, you can restore synchronization by reliving key moments of your ancestor's life, or by respecting the creed. You have successfully completed the tutorial.
Yay.
The most stable memory block will now be loaded.
The tutorial is a bit boring, but it does get more exciting, trust me. And this is the PS3 version, so there aren't any achievements. Or trophies.
Wait! There must be another way. This one need not die. An excellent skill. Fortune favors your blade.
Not fortune, skill. Watch a while longer and you might learn something.
Indeed. He'll teach you how to disregard everything the masters taught us.
And how would you have done it?
I would not have drawn attention to us. I would not have taken the life of an innocent. What I would have done is follow the creed.
Nothing is true. Everything is permitted. Understand these words. It matters not how we complete our task, only that it's done.
But this is not the way of...
My way is better.
I will scout ahead. Try not to dishonor us further.
I miss activating the glitches. You don't get that in any of the
future. What is our mission?
My brother would say nothing to me. Only that I should be honored to have been invited.
The master believes the Templars have found something beneath the Temple Mount.
Treasure?
I do not know. All that matters is the master considers it important. Else he would not have asked me to retrieve it.
Also, I want to say that I find Desmond, the main character in the present day, he's so fucking annoying. He's really annoying. What's the other one? That's better. I'm a weirdo, so I like that. I like inverted Y. Fuck. Hey, good start to the game, Mark. Climb the fucking ladder. What's with this guy? Walk on to target. Low profile or high profile? High profile. Yes! Die, you cunt.
There. That must be the Ark.
The Ark of the Covenant? Don't be silly. There's no such thing. It's just a story.
Then what is it? Quiet! Someone's coming.
I want us through this gate before sunrise. The sooner we possess it,
the sooner we can turn our attention to those jackals at Masyaf.
Robert de Saab, his life is mine.
No. We were asked to retrieve the treasure and deal with Robert only if necessary.
He stands between us and it. I'd say it's necessary.
Discretion, Altair.
You mean cowardice. That man is our greatest enemy. And here we have a chance to be rid of him.
You have already broken two tenets of our creed. Now you would break the third. Do not compromise the Brotherhood.
I am your superior, in both title and ability. You should know better than to question me.
Yeah, as you can tell, Altair's a bit of a... he's a bit of an asshole. Make as much noise as possible.
Hold, Templars! You are not the only ones with business here.
Ah. Well, this explains my missing man. And what is it you want?
Blood.
No! No!
You know not the things in which you meddle, Assassin. I spare you only that you may return to your master and deliver a message. The Holy Land is lost to him and his. He should flee now while he has the chance. Stay, and all of you will die.
If you notice... if you notice where his left ring finger should be, there's actually his hidden blade. That's because the sacrifice... that finger, when they become an assassin, they sacrifice the left ring finger for the blade. I think it's to show your dedication. Obviously the controls in these games are pretty easy to get the hang of. They're greatly improved on the second one. My favourite Assassin's Creed game is Brotherhood, personally. Most people prefer 2. I like 2 a lot. 2 is excellent, but I think Brotherhood's a little bit better. In the time to come, when I play those games.
A more recent game, I
in his tower.
Yes, yes, sir. Buried in his books, as always. No doubt he expects.
My thanks, brother.
Safety and peace out there.
On you as well.
Yeah, even got a GPS, so it tells you where to go. Well, as I go through this game, I will be doing all the viewpoints. I can do the viewpoints as I go through the game, but the things like the Templars and killing the Templars and collecting the flags will be left to last, unless I, you know, accidentally pick one up along the way, which I don't want to do.
What the fuck?
Because it gets you confused as hell. And it always seems to happen. I'm going to be 100% on this. That's one of the few games I've actually managed 100%. That's another reason I wanted to play this game, is because I've completed it multiple times. And most of the games I play I've never completed before. So at least I'll be able to say I've completed the game. I'm still doing Rayman, I'm still doing Grand Theft Auto, still doing all of those. I just thought, hey, let's try a PS3 game. Now I went to record it the other week, and I couldn't record the sound. So...
why would he do that?
The mic I usually use to record my voice, I'm actually using right up next to my TV. So it records the audio of the game as well as me. So instead of two separate tracks, I've got the one track. So I'm hoping it's going to work.
He's going to hurt himself.
At the very worst, my voice might sound a little bit muffled. But we'll smooth all that out. These guys don't really hurt you. Nobody in here's got a pistol. Sorry for all the coughing. I'm sick as hell.
Ah, he returns at last. Abbas, where are the others? Did you ride ahead hoping to be the first one back? I know you are loath to share the glory.
Can't jump.
Silence is just another form of a sin. Have you nothing better to do? I bring word from the master. He waits for you in the library. Best hurry. No doubt you're eager to put your tongue to his boot.
Another word and I'll put my blade to your throat.
There'll be plenty of time for that later, brother.
I'll go to my tower and visit Dumbledore in the castle. He's never got really Dumbledore, he's just got a long white beard.
The master waits for
going to call him Robert must be out of his mind.
Altair, master, come forward. Tell me of your mission. I trust you have recovered the Templar's treasure.
There was some trouble, Master. Robert de Sable was not alone.
When does our work ever go as expected? It's our ability to adapt that makes us who we are.
This time it was not enough.
What do you mean?
I have failed you.
The treasure?
Lost to us.
And Robert?
Escaped.
I send you, my best man, to complete a mission more important than any that has come before. You return to me with nothing but apologies and excuses.
I did.
Do not speak. Not another word.
Has me turning
not what I expected. We'll need to mount another force.
I swear to you I'll find him. I'll go in.
No. You do nothing. You've done enough. Where are Melik and Kadar?
Dead.
No. Not dead.
Melik.
I still live at least.
And your brother?
Gone.
He's
because
dead.
Of you!
Robert threw me from the room. There was no way back. Nothing I could do.
Because you would not heed my warning! All of this could have been avoided! And my brother. My brother would still be alive! Your arrogance nearly cost us victory today.
Nearly?
I've what your favorite failed to find. Here, take it. Though it seems I've returned with more than just their treasure.
Master, we are under attack. Robert de Sable lays siege to Masyaf's village.
So he seeks a battle. Very well. I'll not deny him. Go, inform the others. The fortress must be prepared. As for you, Altair, our discussion will have to wait. You must make for the village. Destroy these invaders. Drive them from our home.
It will be done.
Fast forward in memory to a more recent one.
And here's a first action scene. So I've got my sword out. Got my sword. And kill all the evil cunts that are coming my way.
He won't get away that easily!
Ah!
Keep getting disoriented. Some of the violence in this game, especially in cutscenes later on, is like, the violence is crazy. It's really, really violent. And I've got 15 over here. Goodness knows why. To this section, I'll save and I'll stop the video. So I've done all the tutorial missions.
What is he doing?
Stand on that platform, Natalia.
Heretic! Return what you have stolen from me!
You've no claim to it, Robert. Take yourself from here before I'm forced to thin your ranks further.
You play a dangerous game!
I assure you, this is no game.
So be it! Bring forth the hostage! Your village lays in ruins, and your stores are hardly endless. How long before your fortress crumbles from within? How disciplined will your men remain when the wells run dry and the food is gone?
My men do not fear death, Robert. They welcome it, and the rewards it brings.
Good. And they shall have it all around.
Follow me, and do so without hesitation.
Show this fool knight what it is to have no fear. Go to God!
Hi, Mr. Hestar.
Quiet, or the Templars will hear us. I'll stay behind and tend to him. You'll have to go ahead without us. The ropes there will bring you to a trap we've set. Go and release it. Rain death upon our enemies.
This is walking on beams is easy on high and low profile, but you can just do it on high profile, it's all the same. It's just faster doing it on high profile. this is just so you get just a climb out. Down up here, and up here. Hey. You just move in the direction of the knobs and then climbs up.
You did well to drive Robert from here. His force is broken. It shall be a long while before he troubles us again. Tell me, do you know why it is you are successful? You listened. Worried that you'd listened in Solomon's temple, Altair. All of this would have been avoided.
I did as I was asked.
No, you did as you pleased. Alec has told me of the arrogance you displayed, your disregard for our ways.
What are you doing?
There are rules. We are nothing if we do not abide by the Assassin's Creed. Three simple tenets, which you seem to forget. I will remind you. First and foremost, stay your blade.
From the flesh of an innocent. I know.
And stay your tongue, unless I give you leave to use it. If you are so familiar with this tenet, then why did you kill the old man inside the temple? He was innocent. He did not need to die. Your insolence knows no bounds. Humble your heart, child, or I swear I'll tear it from you with my own hands. The second tenet is that which gives us strength. Hide in plain sight. Let the people mask you such that you become one with the crowd. Do you remember? Because as I hear it, you chose to expose yourself, drawing attention before you struck. The third and final tenet, the worst of all your betrayals. Never compromise the Brotherhood. Its meaning should be obvious. Your actions must never bring harm upon us, direct or indirect. Yet your selfish act beneath Jerusalem placed us all in danger. Worse still, you brought the enemy to our home. Every man we've lost today was lost because of you. I'm sorry. Truly I am. I cannot abide a traitor.
I am not a traitor.
Your actions indicate otherwise. And so you leave me no choice. Peace be upon you, Altair.
And so Altair dies.
Experiencing a far better adoption rate than the other subjects.
I'm still pulling him out. He's been in there way too long.
No, not yet. We're still so far from where we need to be.
We shouldn't risk it.
What's another hour or two?
Why don't we discuss this in the conference room? Give Desmond a minute to stretch his legs.
I really don't see the need.
Warren, please.
Fine.
Around a bit. You check the computers and read the emails. Maybe that's later on, you can read the emails. Yeah, I think you need a key for that. You can't run when you're Desmond. But I must eavesdrop. Yeah.
So I pressed pause by mistake. My controller was unplugged.
Man, I can't even change my clothes.
I won't end.
We're done for today, Mr. Miles. I suggest you return to your room and get some rest.
When I return to the room, I will pause the video and end this. And then we will resume.
Damn it, they locked the door.
So I might as well go to sleep.
Gotta say, that's a little creepy, Doc. Waking up to you standing over me. You've been watching me sleep?
We're always watching you. Now get up. We've got a lot of work to do.
Ooh, wonder who I get to kill today.
Don't be so cavalier. Your ancestors almost had the right idea, Mr. Miles. If the deaths of a few people, evil people, no less, could save the lives of thousands more, well, it seems a small sacrifice.
What do you mean, almost?
They didn't go far enough. To use a rather tired analogy, corruption is no different than cancer. Cut out the tumors, but fail to treat the source and, well, you're buying time at best. There's no true change to be had without comprehensive, systemic intervention.
Demo for the masses.
Education, or re-education, to be more precise. But it's not easy, and it doesn't always take.
Let me guess, you've got a better solution. What is it, then?
Now that would be telling.
Throughout the game, you can talk to her and you find out more information about Abstergo. Abstergo is the company that I have kidnapped you. Right, continue. After the speech, I'll stop the video.
Remember to reach out for ledges should you fall while climbing.
Embrace.
You saw what I wanted you to see, and then you slept the sleep of the dead, of the womb, that you might awake and be reborn.
To what end?
Do you remember, Altair, what it is the assassin fight for?
Peace, in all things.
Yes, in all things. It is not enough to end the violence one man commits upon another. It refers to peace within as well. You cannot have one without the other.
So it is said.
So it is. But you, my son, have not found inner peace. It manifests in ugly ways. You are arrogant and overconfident.
Were you not the one to say that nothing is true and everything is permitted?
You do not understand the true meaning of the the phrase, my child. It does not grant you the freedom to do as you wish. It is a knowledge meant to guide your senses. It expects a wisdom you clearly lack.
Then what is to become of me?
I should kill you for the pain you brought upon us. Alec thinks it only fair. Your life in exchange for his brother's. But this will be a waste of my time and your talents. You'll see you have been stripped of your possessions, your rank as well. You are a novice, a child once more, as you were on the day you first joined our order. I am offering you a chance at redemption. You'll earn your way back into the Brotherhood.
I assume you've something planned.
First, you must prove to me you remember how to be an assassin.
So you have me take a life?
No, not yet, at least. For now, you're to become a student once again.
There is no need for this.
Others tracked your targets for you, but no more. From today on, you will track them yourself.
If this is what you wish.
It is.
Then tell me what it is that I must do.
We have been betrayed. Someone was assisting Robert de Sable, one of our own. You must find him and bring him here for questioning.
What can you tell me of the traitor?
Ah, but that's just it. I've given you all I will. The rest is up to you.
Right. So I've been stripped off my rank. I'm right at the very bottom. I have to work my way up to earn my, kind of, my grades. So the next time I play this game, I shall do all that. So thank you guys for watching. I hope the setup is working. I hope you can hear me alright, as well as the game, until I find an easier way to do this. So if you like my video, like and subscribe, tell your friends, and I will be back with a new video ASAP. Thank you.